Hello everyone, I am your celebrity makeup artist, Andrea Fair with a Bailey, and I am so delighted to introduce to you my beautiful, talented, smart, yes you are, teenage cousin, Ariel. Yay, Ariel!
Hi.
We are introducing you to Teen Face. The idea of Teen Face is to guide the teenager to do an appropriate makeup application that is ordered in the steps of a professional. The mini makeup brush set. And what's so cool about it is they're color-coded. The makeup brushes match the dots on the face chart. Three really simple brushes that have rhinestones. This is your powder brush, color-coded with a yellow rhinestone. Next, we have the eyeshadow brush, which is colored with two rhinestones, green and blue. And then finally, for your concealer and or lips, a rhinestone of red. We are going to lift her up by just taking an eyebrow brush and simply brushing up the brows. Why am I doing this? Because I'd like to give an openness to the eye. She doesn't need much grooming. Because as a teenager, you really don't have to start tweezing yet unless you have like a whole lot of hair down here. And she doesn't have that, which is really nice. Look at the difference between the two. This eye looks a little more lifted than this one, so I'm going to even it up and just simply pull the brows up. I'm actually going to feature a product from Clinique, and it's called Double Scoop. Simply means two colors on either side, a highlighter color and your base color. I'm just using one color. I'm using the highlighter color for Ariel. I'm going right into what's known as the tear duct. It's this area right here, the break between the eye and the nose. The point of a highlighter is to lift. I was feeling a bit tired today, so I used it up in here just to lift my eye makeup. I'm going to use it here now for Ariel, just to open up the eye area. I'm pressing first so you can see the color application. Now I'm going to blend it. Just close your eye. Yeah. Now I'm just simply blending it right in here. Not all over the lid, but just staying right in this area. Pressing, swiping it back and forth, and going a little higher. The higher I go, the more openness there is. If you ever want to know why is it that Jennifer Lopez has that popped eye look, this is it. This is a technique that's used on her. This looks like a super wild clown pink, but it's not. This is from Makeup Forever, their blush number 26. Taking the powder slash blush brush, dipping it in. I'm going on the apple of the cheek, which is right here. The dimension is right in the center line of the eye. I start here, and then I gently move back. You can clearly see the color is there. That's why we have to stay very light-handed. Now I'm going back into the hairline with it. So it looks like a natural flush of color. I'm using Voluminous by L'Oreal. I wiggle first, and then I start to pull up. Pulling up the lash will lengthen it, okay? So you wiggle across first, will coat the lash. Pull from the base up to the root will lengthen the lash. Now I'm using Milani, which is a color that can be used on any skin tone. It can be African American, Latina, Caucasian, it doesn't matter. Ready to see it?
Yes. Oh my gosh. I love it. I love how you played up my eyelashes. Like,
really?
Yes. Want you to make me feel like I'm the only girl in the world.